Yes, I know that many poultry farmers in organic knows about bitter kola. The usefulness of bitter kola in poultry and livestock animal, most especially in combating and helping poultry bears to manage respiratory infections.
While the bitter kola leaves boost immune system of poultry and livestock animals, it acts as antimicrobial properties, improves digestion, reduces respiratory issues, promotes weight gain. It acts as anti-inflammatory agent, very rich in antioxidants and helps in parasite control. Also supports the liver function and enhances egg production in poultry and livestock animals. That's why this particular plant is very important and useful. How do you use it? Grind it after washing it properly, blend it or grind it or pound it with mortar, extract the juice and serve 200 grams for 200 bears between 3 to 5 days. You get an outstanding result. Share this video, subscribe to this channel and watch the full video in my channel.